It was on Friday, April 2006. It was the break. The sky was stormy and it was raining. There was a power cut. Children were walking in the school. We could hear the screams. Lola was going to the library. The bell was ringing. Célia and Alicia came at the library. When suddenly, they found the corpse. Célia and Alicia turned as white as a ghost. They ran in the playground.